Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So, a few minutes ago, I finished Michiko to Hatchin episode 3. So, let's continue with episode 4 because I really like this anime. And yeah, it's great. So, let's start it. And if you are watching this, thank you very much. Also, if you are a subscriber, big thanks. And you can try to visit my another reactions, for example, Black Lagoon, Gurmugant. Copcraft also is interesting anime. Spike's Family, yeah, so you can try it and you will see. So, but now we are watching Michiko to Hatchin. So, give me a few seconds. Give me a few seconds. And let's start it. 3, 2, 1, go. March 21st, nightclub Rumba. Today's even the Pepe Lima show. Okay. Nice, Pepe Lima. Oh. Michiko, you are really drunk. Oh. Stray Cats Milky Way. Oh, these guys. Shit. Jeez. Shit. Is that the girl from strip club? It looks like her. Yeah, it's training. Yeah. Oh. Shit. Sort of March. Really? Huh? Okay. Hey. For Pepe Lima's birthday party. Oh, come on. Okay. So let's prepared. Okay. She lived the juice. Oh, so it's her sister. So it's her daughter. Okay. So let's go, girls. Ah. Ah. She's dead. Oh? She's first. You recognize her. It's empty. Yeah. Oh. Come on, run, run, run. That's a bad idea, Lulu. Ah. Why? Really? Come on. Please answer, Pepe. Oh. What? No. Cheat. Like, what will happen now? Non si carica super tavolo Kairu, cara. Like, really good episode. I thought that is her mother, daughter, but they are sisters, and I hope that she is okay because that guy told to his followers, like, you can kill her. So what happened to her sister also, like? But I understand Michiko, like, yeah, it was like a really good question, like, okay, so, but if something happened to me, you will care about Hachin? And it was without the answer, yeah, so. Great episode, I hope that Pepe is okay, we will see, yeah, next time, so. I hope that you enjoy this, and for now, see ya.